Hey everyone. Hi. Sorry. Okay, so I'm making a new video, cause it's been a while since I made a last video. So, oh look at that light over there. Light. I'm making a video cause it's been a while and I haven't really been too busy with schoolwork. I've been busy not doing schoolwork, which is not helpful, and very much a bad idea, by the way, for mental health-wise. So I want to make a video about stuff. I also want to have, like, a short video about, like, Valentine's Day kind of stuff, because I've been doing preparation stuff for that, so that's going to be a video, and I thought I could probably video right now about me making some bracelets for that kind of thing. So that's what I'm gonna do. Pretty much. I have more positive messages that I'm giving out. So this is like a green one and like a yellow one and a blue one, and it says that. And then this one says this. And this one says this. So yeah. Today is a snow day, by the way, which is exciting. I guess they didn't have much snow up in Boston, but, oh well. Snow day, yay! So I'm actually gonna do my homework today and do more of my, cooking up stuff, because essentially this year I decided, in lieu of Valentine's Day, that I would make a bunch of stuff and give them out to strangers. So I've been doing that. I did it a bit on Friday, and today I can't do anything because it's a snow day, but tomorrow's Valentine's Day, so I'm going to do it tomorrow as well. I've made like little like gift goodie bags kind of thing, and they're like filled with like stationery and some like butterscotch candies and like bubbles and pencils and like candy erasers. And then, so I have 5 more of those to give out. I'm pretty much going to talk about it, I guess. As I've already started talking about it, I guess I'm going to talk about it now. Which it makes sense, makes more sense anyway. But I'll have like a whole video dedicated just for that as well. So this is kind of like the vloggy, like sneak peek into it. Because I've been really wanting to make a video and just like haven't had time. Because not good at time management, so and then I also wanted to give out, like, the numbers I had initially were, like, 50 positive messages, 15 goodie bags, 10, I'll look at my journal, because it's a lot easier, because I wrote it down,12 cards, 3 Beanie Babies, 7 large art pieces, and yeah. So then I actually have changed those numbers. So I did 10 goodie bags instead, 6 stuffed animals, 10 art pieces, 50 positive messages, and 15 cards. Although I think that changed again. It's definitely 10, 6, at least 10. Or so I'm not sure about the art pieces yet, because I might do more or something. 50 positive messages, which also I might increase that and like go down on the art pieces kind of thing. Still kind of figuring it out, because I have to make the stuff today for tomorrow. So I might maybe do a little bit on Wednesday. And then I think there's like, I gave out 5 cards already. And then I have, I made 5 of them that are, like, more for, like, struggling, like, if people are struggling, and I'm gonna give those out to, like, someone, like, keep probably 2 of them with myself, just, like, if, so I can give out if I find someone who's struggling, and then 3 to, we'll give to Craig in case he comes along someone who struggles, or whatever, or, like, is talking to him, so he can give it to them kind of thing, and then I had, like, 8 other ones, so think. Was it 8? Hold on. No, now I'm bothered by it, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6, 7. So 7 of those, and then 5 of these ones. They're marked differently. They have like little, these little things on it. So it's 5 of those. 7, I said, of these. 7 plus 5 plus 5. So 17. So 17 is the amount that I had instead of 12 cards. 17 cards. And then, it was like the goodie bags, and I can show you some of the stuffed animals. Well, I don't know. I have some of the. Okay. I don't know. I'm all over the place. But bracelets are gonna be. I'm gonna make a bunch of bracelets. Not a whole bunch, like 5 maybe at the most, and then I'm gonna give them away to people. So, that's what I wanna do in this video. Just make some of those, and then I'll make the video. Probably tomorrow, about the whole compilation of what I did kind of thing, and like show it to you guys and in pictures and stuff like that. But this is like the sort of vlog talking version of it first. I hope it makes sense. I wanted to do the video like Friday, but I didn't get around to it, so meh. It's also been well received so far. So I find asking people if they want something and then giving them options is very helpful. So that's what I've come to find. So okay, before I get way off track, I'm gonna go make some bracelets, and hopefully you'll be able to see me as I do it. That's my plan at least. So yeah, and then my someone might be coming home soon, because they went over to the post office, so you might hear some noise afterward from that, but I'll try to edit out when I can. Sounds good. Okay, I'm gonna get my bracelet stuff. Gonna get my scissors. I'm gonna need scissors. They're all under my desk. So. Here is one box. I don't know if I'm gonna need the other one. Yeah, I guess I'll get it. And here is the other box. They're like Amazon boxes, pretty much. I actually wanted to like make them prettier kind of thing. Maybe that's something I'll still do someday. One day, not today. But okay. I'll do it like that. I might chop off my head, and not actually, but like in the process of this video kind of thing. Not okay, no, that doesn't sound right. I might just have, you know what, never mind. it doesn't matter. So I have some beads in here. Can't really tilt it too much. Let me tilt this instead. That one. And then, oh, it's all dusty. I got some of these cute charms. They're like food stuff. They're cute. Charms. Oh, I got this charm thing. I haven't used. Oh, obviously, we haven't used these, but I have this one. It's like that. I hope you can see this all right. I don't know if you can or can't or what. So if you can't, you know, you can yell at me in the comments. They're like, Raquel, I couldn't see anything. You were showing things and I couldn't see them. I'll figure this out somehow. We'll figure this out. It's gonna be okay. We shall figure it out somehow. Got my little pliers. Never know when you need little pliers. Oh yeah, you can actually see this over here. Well, that's good. So you can see that I was fiddling with things. This box I'll put over here. Kind of see what's coming out of here. Got this. Beads. This. Beads. Ugh, I'm like sweating a little more. I'm nervous. Stage fright. I'll just put that there. Yeah, you can see that. Okay. Cool. I got this bag of beads. It's just a mess. I think I used this before, like, when I was, like, traveling. So I could, like, do some bracelets and stuff. That way I didn't have to bring a giant box with any kind of thing. Yeah, I'm gonna move this. I'll put this right here. On my desk. Chair. This is a string that I use. It's just like stretchy string. I also got my womanhood problems today, which is just fantastic, you know what I mean? It's like the best thing you want, you know, as a woman. So, that sucks. So today's gonna be like shit, and then tomorrow's gonna be shit. And Wednesday might also be shit, but a little less shit. So, that's something at least. I don't know if I had another string thing. Like, I've been using more. I haven't made bracelets in a while, so it's been a while for me. I probably could actually make some bracelets that I've art, like, get out some ones I already made, but I don't really feel like doing that. I don't want to make new ones, so. Okay. That was probably a strange noise. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Yep, I'm struggling. I also painted my nails last week. So I want to make a video about that too. My nail polish is falling off! But, yeah. I got this like gray color. And this like rockstar pink kind of color, which has like a clear like base to it, which is not what I thought it would be. It's always misleading when you look at like look at it within the whole container. Like sometimes when it's like really nice, like clear, like not clear, but like light colors, and you're like, oh yeah, that's gonna look so pretty, and then you put it on and it's like way too translucent than you thought it would be, and it's like, oh, fuck. Screw it. Okay, cool. Okay, I can feel the dust on my fingers. That's how long it's been. It's just how long it's been, guys. I don't know if I can do it like that. Is that something? I can see my hands at least. We'll figure it out. I might actually use some of these beads when it comes to like making slime. Okay. See, when it comes to, like, doing this stuff, I just eyeball it. I'm like, you know, this is gonna be a good size for things. I'm making it for other people, so it's like, I mean, I don't expect that it would fit people kind of thing, because it's just pretty random, and I'm gonna do, like, whatever kind of color combinations and stuff that I want. But I'm hoping that, I'm just stretching it out right now, I'm hoping that they could use it, like, if it fits them, fantastic. If it doesn't, they could put it in their car or something, or just, like, hold it, some like, have it held somewhere kind of thing. I don't really know. Or they could give it to someone else if it fits them. So, there's lots of things that can be done. Okay, you can see that. That's good. See, I can't really see it, but I think you can see it. So, it's been 15 minutes, gah! Yeah, this is gonna be a long video, because I don't know how many I can actually do. This has been a while. Probably shouldn't use any letters. So, this is pretty much what I do. I just pick things up with my fingers. And I don't tie the other end of it, I just, like, hold on to it. I forgot how annoying this is. So I'm doing, like, I'm just making this up as I go. These, like, purple, blue ones and pink ones are, like, all mixed together. So, whoops. So. Fuck. So I'm gonna do, like, random purple, blue, and pink. I hope you can see this all right and it's not, like, entirely boring to you. So this is how it looks so far. Cue any potential outside noise. Maybe I'll only do three of these. This turns out not to be good, I'll just edit it out, kind of thing. And what I do is I size it on myself kind of thing, and if I was making it for myself, I would just, like, take out beads that, if it's too long kind of thing, and then, you know, fit it to myself. But since I'm making it for other people, I'm gonna just kind of wing it. Because people don't have as small of wrists as I do. So this is all set. So I'm gonna tie it up. And I'll cut off the extra string. Then I just stretch it out a little bit. Make sure it doesn't, like, loosen up. And it's not gonna undo itself kind of thing. Now I'm just gonna cut off the extra. I'm gonna probably use this extra bit for other, like, rings or something later. Ring string. So yeah, this is this bracelet. It is 3 pink, 3 purple / blue, and then a white band, and then again. I guess it's a little red, white, and blue. Didn't think of that. So, that one's all set. One down. On to the next one. I tend to drop them too, by the way. Thank you. Sorry, I'm not talking very much. Deeply focused. I lost a bead. I usually listen to, like, scary stories and stuff, like creepypastas when I do these. So it's kind of different and more like music, so I'm playing the music. So. A little different. So this isn't complete. This is one of those issues when I use a too complicated pattern, and then I can't like finish the pattern. So it's sort of completely going around and around in a circle sort of thing. So I'm just gonna have to end it here because it's getting a little too long. And even though, because where I was gonna stop it before, it was too short and looked incomplete. So it's like kind of one of those catch-22s. Oh no. But if I keep going too long with it, it's gonna be a bitch to try to tie it. So for this pattern, I did 4 vanilla colored, 3 green, 4 vanilla, 2 black, 4 vanilla, 3 pink, 4 vanilla, 2 black, and then ongoing from there. It's as close as it gets, and I'll sing. Okay, this is a very long video. I'll probably speed up the process kind of thing, but I want to make one more to fill my quota for this video. Say that there's a time and place.
Shallow waters, dim depths, swim like it. You're on your knees. Trust them until you drown. For all I know, this world is a lie.
Shows and stars, losing all our tracks. When will you? Step out in fear.
The last bracelet. It features two of these like crystallized kind of beads, and then this black with a little bit of like rainbow silver dots, and then it's five red, three white, two gold, three white, five red. So that's how that one looks. That. And then we have these other two. The four vanilla, two black, four vanilla, three pink, four vanilla, two black, four vanilla, three green, and then onwards. And then this is what it looks like. And then the three pink, three purple, like blue kind of colors, and then a white band. So that's what that looks like. And again, this one. So there you go. Three. All right, that was really long. So I'm going to edit this and then put it up. So be on the lookout for this video, and then, you won't know until I tell you, but until I upload it. But this one, and then a Valentine's Day compilation video. So, thanks for watching, and hopefully that was enjoyable. I might try to speed up the footage kind of thing. But yeah, hopefully you liked it, and if you want to see more of these types of videos, let me know. Okay, bye.